Holy shit.
That'll come in handy. I think I can use this. Food. I can always use more food. Use this. I'll be hungry later.
Freezing. So hungry in my life.
Don't want to run out of water. What have we here? Come on. This will come in handy. Damn it. So hungry.
Come on. Come on.
Find that secret stash. Aha! Here it is. Hope I can still eat this. Might have to drop some gear. need to find a place to rest.
Too much stuff to carry. Some place to escape this cold.
I'd lay down right. Thank you.
All I can think about is food.
Thank you.
head feel thick. Cold. I would drink almost anything about now. Could end up being useful. Better take this food. Just gonna lay down for a bit.
Is it food or... That'll come in handy. Use this. Nobody needs this anymore. Something's gotta go. I've never felt so cold in my life. Feels like something is sapping my energy. Die if I don't warm up soon. Have you been able to remember anything else about that night? Anything that might help me find my friend?
I'm back in that night. Wind howling. Voices passing through town. I can hear them. Just outside the window. It's windy. But the voices carry. They are yelling. Her voice, it passes through town. She's running.
She's alone, calling for help. But no one comes.
Why didn't anyone help her?
Yes. Why didn't they? They should have found her before it was too late.
Anything else you can remember might help.
They said men came from the tunnel.
What about the tunnel?
The only way out of Milton. The only way through the mountains. It's the only way she could have gone.
On the way into town, there was an old man. Glasses, big beard, walking stick. He seemed a little odd.
Doesn't sound like anyone from Milton. Most of the elderly have gone. Or died. I'm the only one left. The only one from the old days.
The old man outside of town, Methuselah, he said he'd seen other people walking towards Milton.
Other outsiders? It's possible.
Where would they be? Maybe my friend was with them.
If they were outsiders, they might have stayed in the old schoolhouse. In the months after the quakes, people used to huddle there for the warmth of the school's old coal burner. Rare outsider coming through Milton might stay there the night. If your friend came through Milton, chances are she ended up there.
I could eat a horse.